Open the aPAT and ensure your tester is turned on. Press the settings button. Press the device activation button. Press the add key in the bottom left. It will scan for the nearby tester. Select your tester by serial number. Here you can either open a license file or press the QR button. The barcode scanner will open. Hold the camera steady over the QR code. Once scanned, press Done. It will now show your device is activated.